Change the plans. Money by midnight.
That's bullshit. You can't do that.
Midnight or he dies.
We don't have...
What'd they say?
We have till midnight.
That's fine. Nothing's changed. We ride this thing to the end. No turning off.
Yeah. Till the end. Still have that thing?
Of course, I always keep it on me. You said that it would always
protect
me.
You.
You take it for tonight.
Thank you.
Look at this new girl.
Can we just find what we came here for, please?
Room in the basement. I bet he keeps everything in there. We need to open that door. We're doing this.
Sam, we cannot stay here.
Stay calm. Do what I say, and you'll make it out of here alive. Just unlock that door, and we'll be on our way.
I don't have a key, my boyfriend does.
The money's in that room.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't you fucking lie to me now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's coming. Let's just go. What are you doing? Come on, let's go. He's coming.
Steven.
Alex.
Tell me two dipshits didn't break into my house. You missed your cousin's wedding for this?
We weren't invited. We're just here for your money. Nothing else.
Look, Graham, wait. Okay, it's Dad. He's in with the wrong people. Look, they came to the house. Said if we don't get the money he owes them by midnight, they're gonna kill him.
I'll kill you bastards.
We're not fucking around. Give us the money, or we'll kill your girl.
You know your father's hopeless.
Shut the fuck up.
You know it. And you know it. I've already given the man thousands. And now he wants more? Whatever happened to the credit card he took out of my name? They spend all that? My brother has a problem. Money's not gonna solve it. Listen, leave now, and I'll forget about tonight. Hear me? I'll forget about tonight. I'll leave.
Shut your mouth and open the door.
Hey, hey, hey! The keys are in the car.
go get them.
It's in the driveway. Is how you ungrateful little shits treat your own flesh and blood? We're family!
Family?
You want to talk about fucking family now? You stopped being our family the day you turned your back on us. Dad would have done anything for you, and now you won't even answer his fucking calls. What? Did you do good for us? Now go get us the money.
Think this.
Hurry the
Your
fuck up!
Your father's problem!
Hurry the fuck up!
Did I get it?
Get him.
Did it. There's enough money in there to pay off the debt. The rest goes to us.
Yo, Alex, you listening?
What, you want to see it?
Look at all of it, man.
Have you ever seen anything so beautiful? You did the right thing. You saved my life. Fuck them. They got in our way. We took them down.
No, this isn't right, Steven. You said no one was going to get hurt. That girl, man, she
wouldn't have ran us out. You know that.
Thank you.
it's with you all of a sudden! We did what we needed to do to survive. Oh, no, not like this. Not a fucking killing people, okay? Maybe you can live with that, but don't put that on me! I'm not like you! And I'm not gonna end up like our fucking father! You want this money so bad, you can have it! You know what? Just take it! I don't want any part of this fucking
family! No, that's too fucking bad! Because me and you, we're family! To the fucking end!
What are you?